वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस बफर्स। ऑब्जेक्टिव बिहाइंड टुडेज सेशन दैट स्टूडेंट शुड एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड कंसेप्ट ऑफ बफर सॉल्यूशन, व्हाई बफर्स आर नेसेसरी, then what are the characteristics of buffer and what are the applications of buffers. So first of all we'll see definition. Buffers are a compound or mixture of compound that by their presence in a solution resist change in pH upon addition of small quantities of acid or alkali. Means if you have a pH 5 solution with you and in this solution if you added few drops of acid, if this solution is having buffer system, that buffer system immediately start to work and resist that pH change because of this addition of acid. This is nothing but your buffers. They are helpful to resist change in pH because pH is very important from solubility point of view, stability point of view, then absorption point of view. In pharmaceutical dosage form, if pH of a formulation get changes, immediately it affects stability, solubility, absorption of your drug. So these buffers are added into this dosage form to resist that change in the pH because of some external conditions or some leaching is there in a case of your parenteral formulation when you filled it into the glass container. So quite leaching of your glass molecules or leaching is occurred because of this glass container and it try to make your solution alkaline. Okay, this is because of small amount of leaching of alkali from surface of glass. But if your parenteral formulation is having buffer along with this, then this buffer immediately resists to change that pH or immediately resist to the change in this pH. Why these buffers are necessary? Because solution sometimes stored at the definite pH and also they are prepared for the fixed pH, then preservation of such a solution is even more difficult than its preparation. Why it is so? Because during storage there might be chances of change into the pH of that particular solution because of contact of your solution in the air, because of absorption of CO2 from this environment and try to make it acidic. On other hand, if a solution is stored in a glass bottle, alkaline impurities from glass may alter its pH. Glass is alkali in nature and that alkali causes a leaching from glass container and enter into this stored solution, and there might be chances of change in the pH of the solution which is stored in that glass container. That's why buffer system is very important. Due to this reason, what happened? Pharmaceutical solutions are buffered as a buffer solution and are capable of maintaining pH at some fairly constant value when even a small amount of acid or base are added. Means because of some accident, there is an addition of acid or base in your formulation, these buffers helpful to resist that change and pH of your system or solution remain as it is. There is no change. What are the characteristics of these buffers? Buffer having a definite pH value. Then the pH value of buffer does not alter either on keeping for long or on a dilution.